Almost there. Always again, I need a few extra. If we're gonna connect anything else with the power, it's better to have it. Haha!
Milestone reached. Biofuel will ensure maximum efficiency of biomass burners. To aid in biofuel production, you are now capable of removing foliage that consists primarily of wood. Additionally, R&D inflated your pocket dimension.
Yep. Nice. That's great. Let's find out what's going on. That's the one. Okay. Another solid one. It's take quite longer to make any of this, but as I predicted, using one biomass to another one, and so on. No, I'm not gonna do it all of it. I'm gonna use a machine for that. No way. This one is out of the stuff anyway, so first let this change like that. This can keep on production. We're gonna find out what exactly do I need for a chainsaw. Can craft it, so we're gonna do that. Let's see if we have enough for the research. That's in the same time, should be enough. I'm still amazing, this only takes 3 seconds. But next costs quite too much for me. There's no way. No way I can do that. We are very close with this one. This not yet. Expensive. It's coming. Ah, this is too slow. Let's change that to correct thing. I don't think it's too much pressure on that, on production on this side, so maybe gonna be good for me to craft another power. What else? Use this. So much faster to do it ourselves. Da-da-da-da. Let's speed this up. If we're gonna continue to making improvements like this, it's gonna be a far more easier life around. This is our next target. We can almost afford that right away. Huh. More concrete. Launching pads, I still gonna make them. Maybe just not yet. That would be idea to have one here to jump to this area. But from another side, I'm not sure if this is worth the resources right now. How are we looking? This is going so fast. At first I'm gonna wait until I'm full with this new biomass, then we can check this out. How this gonna we're gonna spread it with all of them. We can destroy this stuff, but I think when it supplies us with additional food, then better now. So we have always mix. There can be leaves and wood. Remember, guys, then this is also consuming the power. That chainsaw is not for free. This one out of the way. This one is okay, this one's friendly, this one up. That was fun. Looks like it's worth to work on that part. In the same time, let's launch this.
Milestone reached. You have been given early access to the anti-waste effort for stress testing of materials on exoplanets bonus program. Funneling parts into the awesome resource sink, depending on their amount and complexity, will grant you coupons in the awesome store, which can be exchanged for bonus rewards.
Bonus rewards.
Examples of bonus content are parts, walls, factory attachments, and cosmetics. Fixit is working hard to develop additional options, which will be added to the awesome store in the future. Go that extra kilometer. Go awesome.
I will go awesome. If I can, then I will. Fixers are, of course, our people who are working on a game. So we just always have to wait if they're gonna bring something special. We're leaving some of the scrap out. Okay. Now this one I can understand. Very fast, nice, efficient. That extra power shroud is making a huge difference, but also can be the huge impact, like I showed you before. When my production stopped, I ran out of electricity and everything suddenly on that side was over. Let's take this out. I don't need that right now. Let's make a changes. Let's start to make a changes. Nothing looking good. It's worth to wait. It's worth to start from here, I think. This is it's nice, it's organized. What else do I don't need here? Nothing. Let's start back up the production here. Plates. Okay. I think you guys can see I'm really ready for that. When I gonna have enough, then I gonna go on another side. The recipes are quite huge. Waiting for Paul to return. We're gonna start actually those buildings, special ones. We're going awesome if we can afford awesome shop. This is not a big deal because if the things are not ready, then it's nothing what I'm gonna get from it. Okay, so there are some stuff which we can try to get if we got enough ticket coupons. I don't have any at the moment. We're gonna figure out this in the future parts. There is one more building to get, but I'm not ready with exact resources. Last on the list in this tier. Some of this stuff again, I'm ready with. Waiting for more. So I'm gonna continue doing this. I don't wanna waste your time, guys, and I'm making this video too long. I think this is long enough anyway. I hope we've done some kind of progress, expansion on another side, at least trying here and there. It's gonna be really plenty of things to do. And after this this hub upgrade, this is gonna, I have to focus on another one. Unlocking at least that. Plus, there may be on, not sure if it's next episode or episode after that, we're gonna go with a special awesome building space elevator. It's huge. It's just something what really blew my mind in this game. It's one of those buildings which I really definitely will adding to like special. So make sure you're gonna join me. I'm gonna be definitely mention about that one on the front, on the title of the video. So one more time, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy it. This game is to relax, as to there's no over headaches or anything. And also the reason why I didn't start making videos far more sooner from game like that, because it's still in early access, so lots of things might change. There are going to be plenty more updates. We still don't know when it's going to be exactly the release date, depending when you're watching this video. And that's why I'm not rushing with making the videos like this. Sometimes when the game is not ready, I'm doing nice, steady, easy and steady, and I also give them a little bit of time. Because I was practicing on one of the game long ago, that was also in early access. And I was glad I didn't make any videos, because the updates, waiting for any kind of changes, was taking very long. So And I know every game needs time, every game needs changes, but the beauty in this one is we can still, we can already do a lot. And I hope it's gonna be just keep getting better. Thanks for watching. See you next time.